Hi.
Hi.
You know, I've always thought of models as, I don't know, the enemy? But it must be a really hard thing, schlepping to all these magazines, being put under such heavy scrutiny, always being judged, hoping someone will hire you. And there have been times when I didn't know if I could make the rent, so I think I know what you must be going through.
I made $2 million last year.
With that nose?